Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Persona 4 Golden. So, mal sehen, nachdem wir das letzte Mal dann im Waffenladen so alles umgewandelt und aufgerüstet haben, was wir so hatten, was könnte ich denn jetzt noch mit meiner Zeit anstellen? Ich meine, es war ja eigentlich so gut wie nichts. Oh, komm, gehen wir einfach was essen. Central Shopping District, Chinese Dinner. Ah ja! You accepted the Rain Day Special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge. However, you are confident you can finish it. You finished your meal. Ich weiß nicht, haben wir das überhaupt schon mal jemals gemacht so? You tried your best to finish the Rainy Day Special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge and your personality has grown tremendously. Since you had finished reading Food Fight, the training was even more effective, was wir ja letztens mal gemacht haben. Aya, I'm amazed you finished the entire thing. Since you ate all your meals free. After finishing your meal, you went home, weil wir haben ja eh nichts zu tun. Regnet es immer noch, oder? Ja. Ah, komm, gehen wir mal outside. Ich vermute halt nicht, dass irgendwer da ist, nee. Dann verbringen wir einfach mal den Rest des Abends damit, dass wir ein bisschen was lesen. Haben wir noch irgendwas angefangen, ist jetzt die Frage. Nee, sieht nicht so aus. Was macht ein Homeguarding? Nicht Gardening, Gardening. Was erzähle ich da? Vom Beginner-Fishing. You begin reading Beginner-Fishing. The author's advice for those just learning how to fish is not to lose heart after hours of waiting for a bite. It seems willpower is very important for a fisherman. You read your book as the rain spatters against the window. Your diligence has greatly increased. Since you finished hyperspeed reading, you were able to read more than normal. There's still some pages left of beginner fishing. You decide to save them for the next time. So. Classes have ended for today. So, aber da es ja heute nicht regnet, ist vielleicht eine der beiden da? Ja, sie ist hier.
Senpai.
Oh, Vanya-san. I hope they allow Nanako-chan to have visitors soon. Of course, there's nothing we can do about that. Oh, if you don't mind, I'm free today. Naoto's trying to make you feel better. Actually, I've obtained information pertaining to the Phantom Thief. Since you're Fortuna.
Yes.
Naoto looks happy. Central Shopping District. You came with Naoto to search for the Phantom Thief, based on the information she gathered. I have learned that in recent days a suspicious man has been spotted around the shopping district. He isn't a local and his appearance doesn't mark him as a tourist or a shopper. I talked to the owner of Shiruko's store and she said that she saw the man only a few hours ago. She confirmed this was the same man who bought the cart. If that's true, then he's likely looking for his next hiding place for one of the stolen items. If you may be able to catch him in the act. You seem happy.
Huh?
Huh? Is that what you think?
Well,
I'm not unhappy. I have complicated feelings for that matter. A wry smile appeared in Naoto's face. If my deductions are correct, there are two things remaining that the Phantom Thief has stolen. And if so, I'm quite certain that he's going to hide that one. Perhaps he is... Anyway, where in this area could he hide something unnoticed? I have an idea. Let's go, Senpai. Tatsuhime Shrine. The man brandished a knife. Protect Naoto.
Senpai!
Vanya-san. There's no need for alarm. That knife is a toy. The man dropped the knife and ran away. This knife, I knew it. It's not of the 7 tools I made. This is just a knife-shaped radio. As I said, it's just a toy. I consider you a friend as well, so please don't do these rash things any longer. Naoto glares back at you firmly.
I apologize.
I'm sorry for involving you in this. We've almost reached the end. Just a little more and it will be over. For some reason, the fort is not a cheering one. I've never had a case like this before. Naoto smiling helplessly. You feel your relationship with Naoto has grown deeper. Und Rang Nummer 8. The Naoto Shirogane Social Ring. The Naoto Shirogane Social Link has reached level 8. Your power to personas of the Fortune Arcana has grown. Mal sehen. Heat Riser. Oh boy. Das ist halt was, was wir auf jeden Fall mitnehmen. Die Frage ist nur, was gebe ich auf? Komm, ich gebe Invigorate 2 auf, weil wir haben ja Reese, die das ja eh macht. Also nicht eh, aber sie gibt halt einfach genug SP nach jedem Battle zurück. I'm going home now. I have research to do. You needn't worry about the Phantom Thief case any longer. I'll explain later, once everything calms down.
I'll see you again.
You watched Naoto run off and went home by yourself. So. Komm, gehen wir nach draußen. Vielleicht ist sie ja da. Ich hoffe es zumindest. Weil ich würde ihren Social Link halt wirklich gerne noch fertig kriegen. Und wie es aussieht, ist sie nicht da. Warum sollte sie auch? Es ist halt irgendwie gerade überhaupt gar keiner da. Komm, gehen wir nach Hause. Dann lese ich halt das Fischerbuch fertig. Hier. Since you finished, you have finished reading Beginner Fishing. You feel as if you will be able to fish longer now. Ich glaube, ich habe in dem Spiel hier wirklich noch nie einen Fisch geangelt. Ich weiß nicht mehr, was du dafür machen musst. You have the day off from school today. You've done everything you could do. All you can do for now is wait for Nanako's recovery. what should you do today? Komm, gehen wir raus, obwohl, ich hau mal grad Home Shopping. Raisin Praise. Nice Shoes. Komm, nehme ich das Nice Shoes Package. So, und dann gehen wir jetzt aber raus. Mal sehen. Also vom Schultor wird hier, denke ich, niemand stehen. Hier haben wir auch niemand. Was ja eigentlich klar war, aber... Ah, sie ist aber hier.
Hello.
Hello, Senpai. How are you today? I must say, it's useful having a scooter. Now I can understand why people living in the area own cars. I just recently filled the tank in mine. How would you like to go for a ride, time permitting? Let's go to a hot spring. Hot Springs? It sounds quite relaxing. We'd offer you bath in separate springs, yes?
It's quite alright.
In that case, let's be off. My shoulders have been aching for some time. You decided to go out with an auto. The Hot Springs. You came here with an auto. You hear a voice from the women's section of the hot springs. Senpai?
That isn't it.
I didn't fall asleep. Everything's fine over here. You enjoyed the hot springs with an auto. You feel like the time is right for an in-depth conversation with an auto. What will you talk about? Talk about the future. The future, huh? Well, I'm a bit on the fence about. You decide to speak with Naoto about the future. Something changed inside of Naoto. Siodyn. Ja, aber brauche ich halt nicht. Ich habe halt irgendwie gehofft, dass da ein guter Skill bei rumkommt. Gehen wir dann nochmal raus, auch wenn wir wahrscheinlich wieder keinen treffen. Shopping District. Okay.
Good evening.
Oh, Walnekun. Falsche Stimmlage. Oh, Walnekun. The nights are starting to get cold. I'm on my way back home from an errand, but it was so cold that I stopped for something warm to drink. Would you like to join me? Yukiko seems bored. She might appreciate it if you talked with her. You already have an inseparable bond with Yukiko. You feel that you can't get any closer to Yukiko than you are now, but it may be nice to spend the evening with her. Really? I'm so happy. Yukiko's smiling. When we did that concert at Junas, one of our staff happened to be there to see it. I was surprised because she brought it up by saying that we looked very cool, out of the blue. I was a little embarrassed, but happy too, after all. We practiced so hard. My only regret is that I didn't get to stage dive. Save that for next time.
Yes.
Yeah. I'll make sure to practice diving in the crowds until then. Yukiko's oddly fired up. The same staffer even suggested we play our next show at the Amagi Inn. It might be fun to do one in the party room or We could do some magic tricks for the opening act and... You enjoyed your idle chat with Yukiko. You feel the relationship with Yukiko has grown stronger.
Well...
Oh, if I don't get back soon, everyone will be worried. Still, maybe we could take the long way back on purpose. Just kidding. Hey, Wani-kun, I want you to have this.
I want you to have this.
You received love marshmallow from Yukiko. Ah, it's a special something just for you. Well, shall we get going?
Good night.
You saw Yukiko off to the bus stop and then went home. Class ended for today. Und an der Stelle mache ich dann auch Schluss und wir sehen es wieder, wenn es wieder heißt Let's Play Persona 4 Golden.